comes from a family where everyone is successful. Everyone goes to college. Everyone is wealthy. As Johnny grows up, everyone expects that to follow the same patterns, go by the same rules. But Johnny knows deep in his soul, he's gotta figure this out on his own. He is an individual, which means if he wants, he will choose different. One afternoon, there's a cop at the door. Says, we found you some of the can of spray paint and more. His parents promised that they would punish him. Shocked that he'd caused such an embarrassment, so they tighten around him the noose. Gonna make him do what he should do. Never ask what's going on inside. They refuse to listen to his cry. And nobody wants to know what he's feeling. Nobody stops to ask who he is. Nobody stops to ask what's the reason that he draws his graffiti, because he is bleeding inside. They send him off to an academy. Figure more discipline is all that he needs. They still have for him a detailed plan. Gonna turn him into a professional man. But Johnny will not be their slave. He deliberately gets bad grades. Instead of just being their clone, he wants to figure life out on his own. And nobody has to know what he's feeling. Nobody wants to know who he is. Nobody stops to ask what's the reason he draws his graffiti, because he's bleeding inside. As it becomes clear that the door is locked, he thinks, if I can't do it my way, I won't try it all. He starts to dabble in drugs and small crime. They get the notice, his desperate cry. And they figure the only solution is to lock him in a mental institution. Surely he has gone crazy. They're so determined to break him, and nobody wants to know what he's feeling. Nobody wants to know who he is. And nobody stops to ask what's the reason that he draws his graffiti, because he is bleeding. And nobody wants to know what he's feeling. And nobody wants to know who he is. And nobody stops to ask what the reason that he draws his graffiti, because he is bleeding. Oh, and nobody wants to know what he's feeling. And